So after last week's Hogan loss, Barack Obama got mad and said that the NWO are everything that's wrong with America and that they needed to be out of professionally wrestling for good. So Obama challenged them to a match for the NWO title. If they lost, they would be out of the NWO. But Rokkins didn't take that lightly. He didn't take a match like that without getting something in return. So he made Obama and his partner, Captain America, put up their tag team titles. So this is a title versus career match. If they lose, they're out of the NWO and the NWO is never seen again. If they win, the tag team championship will be there.
And here starts the match. Let's see if Rokkins is going to do like he always does. Yes, he goes for the spear. Oh, but Barack Obama so well countered. Barack Obama countered the spear from the Rokkins. But Rokkins jumps out of the way of his heel. And, oh my goodness, Rokkins goes after Obama again running, but Rokkins is thrown over. And Rokkins rolls out of the way, and he's attacking Obama with a stiff kick to the gut. He found out that his running moves aren't working, and so he threw the kick to the gut, and a knee to the side of the president. And, oh my goodness, he throws him over his head. Rokkins is 6'6", and he threw him over his head. Oh my gosh, his back has got to be broken. His insides have got to be leaking out. Oh my goodness, and Rokkins just keeps on kicking him. Rokkins goes over to grab him, and let's see what he's going to do next. He turns him around, and is he going to give him a big suplex? He loves suplexes. Rokkins' favorite move is suplex. He throws the president over on his head. The president already needs a tag. He needs to get to his partner. He is the partner, the better wrestler, Captain America. But Barack Obama looks like he's going to be down and out, and he gets thrown with the Irish Rip, and he gets thrown into the corner. And Rokkins spears him, but Barack Obama is able to counter. He's able to counter. Rokkins rolls out of the ring. Rokkins looks to throw Barack Obama out of the ring with him too, but ties his neck up on the ropes. And Barack Obama is running away from a tag. And there gets tagged in Captain America, the better wrestler of the two. And let's see what he can do against the NWO champion, Rokkins. And Barack Obama and Captain America have worked together as a well-oiled team to defend a win and defend the tag team championship. But they might have met their match right here. And Rokkins throws over Captain America with a hip toss. And let's see what Rokkins is doing. Oh my goodness! He hit a lion saw from all the way across the ring! How is that even possible? Rokkins is one of the most agile people in the whole WWE, and he's shown it right there with that lion salt across the ring. And let's see what he's going to do for the top rope here. The top rope is always deciding with Rokkins. Oh my goodness! He tries a swanton bomb, but lands on his head. Captain America falls out of the way. Rokkins should know that Captain America would not fall for that so early in the match.
And Rokkins goes for a spear, but gets thrown over on his back, and Rokkins looks like he's in pain. Maybe Rokkins needs to die right now, but Rokkins is able to counter and hit Captain America in the gut, and he spears him! He spears him! His gut is gonna be hurting right now, Captain America is down, holding his gut. Looks like Rokkins really hurt him with that spear. His shoulder to the gut is never a good thing. And let's see what Rokkins is gonna do now, he's picking him up! Oh my goodness, look at the brute strength of Rokkins! He's able to pick up Captain America from the ground and put him into a powerbomb position. And oh my goodness, the powerbomb! Now Captain America's gut and back are gonna be hurting. And Rokkins looks like he's gonna go up to the top rope again. Rokkins looks like he's fatigued. Instead of going up the top rope, he probably should have made the tag. And Captain America hits him in the face before he's able to get up to the top rope. And another hit, but Rokkins kicks him in the face and counters. Let's see if Rokkins is gonna be able to get the move off. And a textbook provoked missile dropkick to Captain America's face. His brains are gonna be scrambled. He's gonna have a concussion. No one can get kicked in the face like that without being almost dead. And Rokkins hits him in the head again, and Rokkins seems to be targeting his head. And he throws him on his back. Captain America is in trouble here, but Rokkins is fatigued and is taking a knee. He's gonna be totally out of breath right now. He's a champion. He's gonna be totally out of breath to be on one knee. And Rokkins gets a little wind. And he's picking up Captain America. Captain America's out of it. He's dazed. And oh my goodness! Rokkins! Rokkins is going for the NWO knockout! It's a hit to the heart! And Rokkins has studied where to hit someone right below the heart so that they will be almost knocked out. It's almost like a death grip. A death hit. I can't believe that he was used that America is resilient and a superhero. He's able to get up from Rokkins' NWO knockout. And he counters one of Rokkins' hard kicks. And he throws him over for a belly-to-belly suplex. Make the tag, Captain America! Make the tag! Captain America desperately is losing it to Captain Barack Obama. Barack Obama looks fresher, but he still got beaten up earlier in the match. Let's see what he can do against Rokkins. Rokkins really should tag out to the fresh partner. But Rokkins refuses and spits Barack Obama with a spear. But once again, it's countered. This is the third time in the match, and it's got countered. Rokkins shouldn't use that move anymore. And Rokkins hits an arm drag on Captain America outside the ring. He's gonna try to target Captain America, but Barack Obama tries to hit him, gives a stiff elbow to the head of Barack Obama. And Barack Obama reduces his move, throws him onto the outside concrete, outside the ring. There's not a padding out there, that's pretty much concrete. And padding is just for aesthetics out there, it's a hard, hard pace out there, and Rokkins' face just landed on it. He might have a concussion. Rokkins throws away Barack Obama, and he's left with just Captain America. And the arm drags Captain America out of the hard concrete. And let's see, he's getting double teamed out here. This is terrible. I don't know why Joker isn't coming out to him to help him. But he is countering Barack Obama and he hits him in the gut with a knee. And he hits him with another stiff kick. And Obama hits him in the face with a Obama punch. I can't believe that Obama person was able to learn wrestling and able to keep up with all the people in the WWE. And looks like Rokkins is taking a rest outside. Hogan is coming out right now. We're coming over right now. And we don't know what he's going to do. Hogan interferes. He should get disqualified in this match. But last time, when Barack Obama interfered, he didn't get disqualified. So, I don't know what Dr. Rokkins is doing sometime. And Rokkins is fanning back. But the team outside is fanning back with a stick. A punch to the gut, and a kick to the gut. And Rokkins looks like he's gonna throw Barack Obama over. Ooh! A hard knee to the side. Barack Obama's gonna be out of breath. And, oh my goodness, he threw him over. Once again, he threw him over a six body. And Barack Obama lands hard on the mat. He's gonna be out of breath. He's gonna be hurting. He's not a good wrestler, he's a politician. I can't see how he would be hurting right now. And Rokkins hits the NWO drop. He hits him with a real drop. Looks like it's only a matter of time before Barack Obama is going to be finished. Yes, Rokkins looks like he's going to go for it. He's going to go for the NWO knockout on Barack Obama. This is terrible. Barack Obama is not a wrestler. He decides not to win. He hits Barack Obama with a hard kick in the face. But Barack Obama is able to counter. At least he is able to counter with a kick. There he is. Oh my gosh. Another kick to the side of the head of Barack Obama. Another one! I don't even see how he's standing! He's got a real chance in this toughest man alive! He gets a kick to the gut, and he buckles over with pain in his gut. And looks like Rokkins is going to throw him over again. Oh my goodness, the sound of the buzzing, he's going to have internal bleeding. Don't stop! Don't do it! He throws him over once again! Obama's gonna be out of it! And Rokkins drops to one knee from fatigue. Rokkins is just out of breath. I can't believe it. I don't know why he's not tanning right now. A joker is scratching the barrel on the side of the ring. He could come in right now and help Rokkins. Rokkins refuses. He's so prideful, he refuses to do it. And he's sitting there catching his breath while Obama is on the ground hurt. And Obama's still getting thankful for the punishment that he's taken. And looks like Rokkins is still going to be on the offensive. The NWO drop once again to Brock Obama. Once again, he's out of it. He's out of it. He doesn't even know where he is. And let's see what he's going to do now. No, no, don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. It's going to be the end of the NWO knockout. This is a precedent. Don't do it. Don't even with it. Come on. No, no, not the NWO knockout. He's not even a wrestler. He's just a politician. And there goes the Brock Obama chances. Back. Oh my goodness, he falls over. And he falls over. And it appears that he almost seems like he's dead, but somehow Brock Obama rolls out and gets up again. And Rokkins has the arm drag to prevent him from tagging up. Tagging and then Captain America. Brock Obama desperately needs to get Captain America. And Rokkins is going for the pin. He's going for the pin. Oh my goodness, Hulk Hogan gets on the apron and distracts the referee. And Rokkins is living. He can't believe that the referee is being distracted by Hulk Hogan. And Brock Obama pin. So, Rokkins, what does Rokkins do on the outside? Brock Obama's announced in the ring. He should probably make another attempt at pinning him. I don't get it. What is he doing? Why is Rokkins out of self-charge? This is not a no disqualification match. What is Rokkins doing? What is he gonna go? Don't hit him with a chair. No, that's crazy. Oh my goodness! Rokkins hits him in the face with a chair. A hard steel chair to the face of Brock Obama. Oh my goodness! Again! He's doing it again! The referee is distracted by Hulk Hogan, but it's really hurting Brock Obama. Hulk Hogan is not doing any favors to Brock Obama. He's distracting him, and Brock Obama is getting hit with a steel chair multiple times in a row. Brock Obama is laid out and he's bleeding. He has blood on his face. He's busted wide open. And Rokkins throws out a chair. Come on, ref! You saw Rokkins with the chair? You seen Brock Obama busted wide open? You can't put two and two together? And now Rokkins gets going for the pin again. But Hulk Hogan gets on the sign again. He gets on the apron. And so Rokkins can't go for the pin. But the referee is distracted by Hulk Hogan. And Rokkins gets going up to the top rope. He's going up to the mid rope. And Brock Obama gets out of the way of Rokkins. Rokkins is deadly when he has moves, but he never hits them. And Brock Obama, after hitting two big sharp shots to the face, is able to tag in Captain America, but Captain America gets speared right off the bat. Neither of these tag partners look like they're doing very good. But Captain America looks like he's getting a second win. Rokkins needs to kill this before anything happens, before he actually gets a second win. And it looks like he's gonna do the NWO knockout. He's done it each a couple of times in each corner here. And Rokkins is so tired, he just smells the money. And Captain America falls straight on his face. He's just hurting. And the both men really need to make a tag. Well, Captain America doesn't really need to make a tag because he has no one to talk to. Brock Obama is just as bad as Captain America is. But Brock Obama grabs Rokkins' arms. And Captain America is able to hit him with the beach of the dots. And Rokkins falls over on the ground. And he said, Captain America, I might actually have a chance right now. He's got a... he takes the Brock Obama, but Brock Obama just got hit with a chair multiple times in a row. I guess he tries to finally do good in this match. And Rokkins goes for a spear, but totally misses. And he reverses Brock Obama's back. And hits him. Oh my goodness, he hits him in the face, in the bloody face right there. And he tries to hit him with a kick to the face, but Brock Obama counters. And Brock Obama has a hard chop to his chest. Come on, Rokkins, just get in, get your queen, find your queen. And Rokkins hits a spear to Brock Obama. It's the first spear we've had in a match. Brock Obama's defenses are way down. And let's see what Obama's gonna do. Obama can't really defend himself. I don't see how he's even standing. He can't really even get his hands up to defend himself. And all the moves that Rokkins is performing on him. Brock Obama just takes a double off the tag team championships. Not worth this match. How much do you want to give up for the tag team championship? You will not be able to walk anymore? That's what's gonna happen if he keeps on in this match. He's already bleeding from the face. And oh my gosh, I still don't see how he's able to counter. He can't walk his boot to the face. This match is incredible. This is an all-time great. And Brock Obama is about to get over and make the turn to Captain America. And Captain America is in. Captain America is hurt by amazing wrestlers of Brock Obama. And Rokkins immediately takes advantage of Captain America. And he's heading to under the side. Rokkins go to move. And Captain America is over 300 pounds. How is he going to throw over 60 body? Oh my goodness. Rokkins is hurting the strongest man of the WWE. How can he ever do that? And I don't know if that's even possible. And Brock Obama is so tired, he's leaning on the ropes on the outside of the ring. And let's see what Rokkins' next move is going to be. Rokkins gets Captain America up. And, it's the NWO drop. This hits some of the NWO drops in this match. A cool power. Is it the Rokkins? I don't know if he wins. Captain America, even going to be able to get up. I think he might be dead. Even more than that. And it's hard to see how he's getting up. And this guy got super strong in one of those games. And he's able to get up and still rest of the Rokkins. Oh my goodness, not again. Rokkins. It's the NWO knockout. And maybe this will be the last time the Captain America gets knocked out. And it's the on his face. The Captain America's out. He's in the lane on his face. He's on the lane on his face. And the Rokkins is going to be the pin. And Rokkins. Yes!
Sort of doesn't find out their loss, but they were totally defeated. They were totally
and then they can do like 100% defeated, and their fans are going nuts with this new title change. And I can't believe it that the NWO was the tag team champions.